And I guess Carol is... Hello everybody, it's Griffith. Welcome back to Vampire. So after the crap that I went through in the freaking sewer, trying to save her... Is there? Oh, hi. Who are you? Do you remember your father? Sounds like your mother's a bit of a helicopter parent. You're a grown up, but you can't get married? About the neighborhood. Did I just learn stuff? Goodbye. Carolyn Reed. Ah, Carolyn Price. Wait, look. And I guess Carol is. Oh, she finally figured out how to go through the door. Okay. Okay, it looks kind of weird. put her, yeah. That was the personal question, life in London. About Cheryl's. Okay, goodbye. Okay, so what is do you have bullets? Actually, I ain't freaking. Do you have? No, she does not have. She doesn't have. Oh wait, no, hold up. Wait, wait. God, come back to the camp. Oh. Wait, what does? What does she? What? Okay. Oh, this is what, this is stuff I can sell. But, okay. She doesn't have what I need. I'm looking for bullets to handle the guy in the sewer, because I cannot. Ah, it's all medicine stuff. Is there? Wait. Apparently, there's nothing in that garbage can. Oh, hi. Wait. What's up here? And oh, hi. Let me see. Because I guaranteed if I sleep, Louise will be dead. Who are you? Thanks. Do you know Aloysius? Someone's okay. I don't have hints for you. No, what are you really?
What about the situation in the East End? Why are there no police there to protect the
city? Yeah. Do you work alone?
Yes. Situation is difficult for us. Many of us are sick. This is the summer strike. Those men have no work to rule with their controls.
Okay, I'm just gonna go through. What killer?
I'm not gonna discuss that with the civilians. Haven't I told you about the investigation? Perhaps I could help.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm just going to. Okay, what did I learn? Why are you Okay, well, what did I learn about you? Tell me about the homicide. Yes. So anyway, I want to find, is this the door that I can unlock? Yes, okay. So I can go through that door again, but I want to craft stuff. But anyway, I'm going to end here with this. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, make sure you click thumbs up. And don't forget, if you're new here, to click subscribe. And I will see you everybody next one. Bye.